how I play Adoration by Borowski. So I'll talk a little bit about my violin. So really my violin, I hired from the conservatory. So it's a Baroque violin. It's a bit different from the rest of the violins. You might not notice it when you're looking at them. But it's made in a very different way, in a very, very old-fashioned way. For example, the difference, let me use that violin as an example. This violin is slightly smaller, quite small. Okay. So they're both full sizes, but it's smaller. And then, if you look at the fingerboard, mine is very short because in the Baroque days they didn't really play very high notes. So, if, for example, you play my high E, it's right at the end of the fingerboard. But if you play your high E, mine is almost. It's a very fancy violin. It's pretty, very, very old. I'm not sure how old, but I think it's more than 100 years old. And it's the only Baroque violin in the country.
Thank you.